What's up, guys? It's Ducky, back with another story. This one's kind of a short one, but I felt I should share it anyway, because it is equally a fucked up, weird one. Okay? So it starts off back when I lived in, like, well, this really ghetto, like, closed community-type housing unit thing, where it was, like, apartments all together. I forgot what the fuck you call those things. But anyways, I lived in there. And it was a day when I was home alone, so I was just relaxing and hanging out. I had some music playing, pretty loud too, so like you could hear it if you walked by the house. And I was listening to music in my room for about like an hour that morning, and then I decided to walk off and like go onto my porch. Like I went to go get some water, and then I walked onto my patio, and I look over it, and there's a lady, and she's got her head just leaning against my fucking window, and she's just listening to my music. And I was just so shocked. I'm just like, just jaw dropped, like, am I seeing this right? This bitch has her head on my fucking window. What is she doing? Like, what the fuck? Like, dude, I'm just losing my shit looking at this chick, like, easy, like, I don't know, she's peeping into my window, she's listening to my music. I'm like, yo, are you fucking snooping? Are you watching me watching nothing? Because I was just sitting in there listening to music. I was watching nothing. I was just sitting there, like, dazed off. And she was that bitch watching me? Holy crap. And then she finally, like, notices me and looks over. And she's like, oh, I like your music. I like the music that's playing. And I was, like, really shocked that she liked the music that I was playing, too. Because she looked like she could be somebody's mother. Like, she was an older woman. Like, and she didn't look like the type of woman who would listen to this type of music, either. And it, like, by this type of music, I mean, I was listening to Ovi Trice, Got Some Teeth. This song, pretty much, he's talked about getting head and getting fucked and sleeping with bitches when he's high or drunk and fucked up and then them being ugly bitches. And I don't know. Anyways, he's talking about fucking bitches. And she likes this song. I was like, what the hell? Like, dude. Is she aware of what this man is rapping about? Like, he's rapping about some dog-ass shit. And she wanted me to write down the name of the song, so I went and I did for her. And she was just, like, so fucking happy that I gave her the name of that song. She's like, I like your music. You listen to good music. And, like, I said before, this girl looks like, she looks like an innocent lady. Like, the type of lady to go to church on a Sunday type of lady. Not the lady to listen to rap music about fucking girls and multiple ladies and shit like that at a club when you're high and drunk, like, but she's just fucking getting down to this music. She's, like, half fucking moist at the window. She loves it so much. And I was, like, and I was just really creeped out and mortified that some lady would walk up and just place her fucking ear ever so gently on my window and eavesdrop in on my music. And who the fuck does that? Like, has somebody ever fucking done something like this to you? Or, like, anything similar? Like, leaned in on a bus, maybe, and listened to your music? Or just, like, being some snoopy fuck to, like, lean in and listen to something going on in your house? In your privacy of your own fucking home? I was pretty confused that she did that. And I, like, even after she was like, okay, thank you for the music. And she, like, walked off. I, like, watched her walk off. And I just stood on my porch, like, what in the fuck? And I, like, grabbed my cats and put them inside because I was, like, really concerned that this lady was, like, some sort of fucking creep. And yeah, guys, that was my story of a fucking, fuck this fly! There's a fucking fly in my room and it's been in here for, like, 2 days and it's flying into my eye and shit. Fuck off! Okay, anyways, that was the story of the lady who, eavesdropped in on my window. The crazy eavesdropping lady. Share your stories with eavesdroppers and fuck off, fly! Ew, ew. I'll talk to you guys later. Have a good night. Peace.